Okay, so, Ayo, it's Mayo. I hope the volume isn't too bad because, well, I have a really massive headache, but I figured, figured out if I take off my glasses and I hold my phone like it's closer to my face than the length of my hand, just like. And I don't know if I'd be better in my bedroom or the living room, but making a video, I made this sitting on the couch with my phone like a bajillion years ago. So I thought, wait, what if I redo it better? So, before we start, this is a gif. And this is the animation I had to the point. It's not very good. But I learn lessons about doing things. So let's get started. It doesn't look the bestest, but you can change colors of lines using bucket tool. I hope no one misheard that. Oh, wait, no. I need to do all of the thing first. And the first thing is the eyes. I'm gonna turn off the onion. There you go. Now, it's funny. I'm manic, but I sound more depressed than when I was depressed. And there's a funny reason for that. I am recovering from a massive headache, but thankfully, this isn't making my head hurt, which I'm very, very grateful for. There. See, you gotta work in a manner. Oh, yeah, so obviously, if my phone is this close to my face, not using my tablet. So, yeah, I wonder what this is gonna look like. I hope it looks good. That would be nice. Yeah, the first time I did this, the problem, I think, was just that I tried to do lines in a specific way that wasn't very good looking. I don't know if these lines will be good looking. It's all a game of this or that. So I think this is day 18. And if I had done this whole thing correctly, I'd be able to just look at the date, but no, it's like October 30th, and I'm like just over halfway done with Inktober, which is not ideally when you'd be just over halfway done with Inktober, but I decided for mental, I was going to, so, I don't know, how do these eyes look? Not very good, but we're gonna add just not white, but just where there's a highlight. And once we finish these highlights, I think, once we finish these highlights, then we're gonna fill in the eyes to make them like cuter with black. But not blackest black. That. Is it black? No, it isn't. And that's pretty cool. No. And if I do the eraser here, does it look better? Nah, it doesn't look the best. Yeah, but I have a style, I think. I don't know. You want to get cute little pink color. It's not pink enough, is it? And it's like, yeah, that's cuter. And I think we want to, it was at 6 pixels. No, we still want it to be 6 pixels. Okay, wait, let me... No. Yeah, I'm not talking much, just focusing on the little mouse and the nose, and it doesn't, I guess it doesn't really look like a nose. And now, I think we'll go back to the bucket, and we'll pick a cutish color, I guess. Let's move this opacity down just so I can go back here and, it would be too difficult to fix that, so... Oh my goodness, what is that even? No, wait, that... I'm okay. That is, oh, look, this is disturbing. You know what, I'm gonna be a silly pants kinda and avoid making the cat. You know, let's put another layer just because I don't want to mess that up. More orangey, I guess. Just because orange, wait, no, brown is just orange without context. this is not very good. I should be doing this more the way I do things, but that isn't how I'm doing this at the moment. Wait. At the moment. See, I'm glad I'm on separate layers. Because that way I can do man, this is gonna probably look really bad. But who? How many frames are there? 13? Well, let's see what it looks like so far. Cat, why do you do that? Okay, that looks bad. Maybe if I you know what, Yeah. This is gonna be bad. But who cares? I'm rotoscoping a thing on my phone. It would look better if the lines weren't so thick, but this is where we is. You know what, I remember someone saying they'd be cool with videos that were like 15 to 18 minutes, and this is 20 minutes, but I don't want to stop. because I wanna redeem myself. But I should take a break and reconvene on just how weird the stripes are and how which stinks, because if this had any kind of filters, I think applying a Gaussian blur to these lines which would feather them out would look pretty awesome. But I actually could do that, but it would be like so much effort for little effect, and I don't even need a filter. I could just erase through, which would feather the edges, but with how close everything is, that would be a full variant. Hey. Okay. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? If you don't know, I ruined the reference image. And it doesn't even look good. Oh man, I'm sorry. That's stressful. Okay, I give up on this one. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe, please.